Hello, this is Kyra from Kyra's Caring Hands with another video today. Before I start this quick intro, I just wanted to say Happy Easter to everyone. Happy Resurrection Sunday for people that believe in Jesus Christ, because we know this holiday is the reason of Jesus Christ's death, burial, and resurrection. And that's why we have this holiday, and not just the Easter eggs, the Easter egg hunt, and bunnies, and things like that. That's just an extra treat for the kids. And in this video, it's showing that the kids did Easter baskets for them to take home. They was pre-made, but the kids did fill in their own treats to take home, and a book I had added in for their book collection at home. So I just wanted to come to you, just explain what the video was for, and just to say Happy Easter once again to everyone. And this year is very special for me and my family, because my son, this is his birthday, he turned 12. This is my son, Eric. Say hi.
Hi.
And I am just so proud of him. He's turned 12 today, so this is a special holiday this year for us. So I'm here at my mom's celebrating with my family. So just again to say Happy Easter. Have a blessed holiday to you. I hope you enjoy the pictures of the kids completing their activity. If you have any ideas or things you would like for me to record, just please leave it on any questions or ideas down below, and I'll get to them right away. And if you have any questions, just leave them below and I'll answer. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Just the beginning.
Just the beginning. In your heart you know what God has promised you. Just the beginning. Never compromise or settle for less than you do.